on this day in space. In 2016, the European Space Agency's Rosetta spacecraft purposely crashed into a comet. Rosetta launched in 2004 and spent 10 years chasing down Comet 67P, a rubber duck-shaped space rock that orbits the sun between Earth and Jupiter. Rosetta spent the next 2 years tagging along with the comet as it traveled through the solar system. When it was time for the mission to end, Rosetta gently crashed into the comet. And that's what happened on this day in space.